This proposal builds upon the bipartisan work of this General Assembly in creating Pennie and the reinsurance program. Pennie is where Pennsylvanians can buy health insurance for themselves and their families. Pennie and the reinsurance program have been very successful. This past open enrollment period, a record of 435,000 Pennsylvanians bought their health insurance through Pennie. But many Pennsylvanians, especially those coming off Medicaid, cannot afford a Pennie plan. Many other Pennsylvanians technically have coverage through Pennie, but that coverage has a deductible in the thousands of dollars. Let's say you're making $60,000 a year, you got a $10,000 deductible, you're likely not going to the doctor for treatment because your health care costs are too high. Here's an example. Christine is a working mom who went into Pennie to buy health insurance, but her policy has a $9,000 deductible and 40% cost sharing. With that high cost sharing, Christine basically cannot use her insurance for anything other than preventative and emergency care, and her premium still costs her $400 a month. If Christine gets cancer, she would have to pay her $9,000 deductible before her insurance kicks in. People like Christine live in all of our districts, and they shouldn't be denied health care because they can't afford it. House Bill 2234 has two goals in mind: more people get insurance, and more people get better insurance. The bill gives Pennie the flexibility to explore creative ways to mitigate high costs and deductibles for about 200,000 to 300,000 Pennie customers. And because the bill preserves the reinsurance program, the bill can reduce costs for the 500,000 Pennsylvanians in the individual market. Finally, 57 organizations support this bill. I urge a yes vote on House Bill 2234. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.